Right, Terry, get ready to hook them up and load them up again.
If you want to preserve your run, please go talk to them.
sits her down right there, 177 on the sixth floor. Up next, Cliff Stugard on the Super C. All right, Cliff, hooked up, ready to roll the Terminator. Chalmers had a full pull here. 202.13. 202.13. 6 mile an hour class, all over lined up.
All righty, Jason Vallandigham next to go on the Southwest lead.
Thank you.
there. Gary spun out right there. 206.41. 206.41.
Still do it. I don't know about you.
I don't know that I could have the first time. But he sounded good coming up in line here. Nice pull here from Jacob. Backed off there to cut the horn off. All right, Roberts off to the races. $186.84. All right, several 20 feet more. $186.84.
Next up on the Southwest lead is Madeline Shepherd and a Farmall C.
All right, Gary Tumbler got green light, green flag. He got the throttles open up here. Coming down the line, full pull bound. Make it at 180.44. That leaves Robert Troutbridge in first place.